Hello friends, welcome to the Tricks and Learn. So today in this video, we are going to see the complete MCQ discussion from microbes in human welfare. So before that, we already completed human health and disease, both part 1 videos and part 2 videos. In part 1 videos, we have 40 questions and part 2 videos, we have remaining 92 questions from 40 questions. So in this video, we are going to see 72 complete microbes in human welfare MCQs, which are previously asked in NEET exam, and there is a chance to get the same questions in term 2 board exams. So before the first question, if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. Then only you will get the instant notification of my upcoming videos. First question, select the mismatch. We want to select which of the pair is not matched. So first one, Rhodospirillum and Mycorrhiza. There is no relation between these two, because what is Rhodospirillum? Rhodospirillum is a nitrogen fixating bacteria. But Mycorrhiza, it is a symbiotic association between fungi and roots. But there is no relationship, so option A is the correct answer. Anabena is the nitrogen fixer, correct. Rhizome is alfalfa, correct. And Frankia is alnus, correct. So option A is incorrect match, so that is the correct answer. Then second question, which of the following in sewage treatment remove suspended solids? What is meant by suspended solids? The removal of small and large floating and suspended solids from sewage through true process filtration and sedimentation. These two are involved in primary treatment. Primary treatment is also called physical treatment, so option B is the correct answer, primary or physical treatment. Third question, which of the following is correctly matched for the product produced by them? So you want to find the correctly matched pair. Methanobacterium lactic acid, wrong, because methanobacterium produce methane gas and it is not a byproduct for lactic acid. Penicillin notatum azelaic acid, wrong. Penicillin notatum gives penicillin, so that is also wrong. Saccharomyces cerevisiae ethanol, it is correct. What is Saccharomyces cerevisiae? So it is a type of pathogen, it is a type of microorganism which produce ethanol by the process called fermentation. So option C is the correct answer. And last option, Acidobacter acetate, it is antibiotics. No, Acidobacter acetate will produce acetic acid, so option C is the correct answer. Fourth question, match column 1 and column 2 and select the correct option using the codes given below. So citric acid is produced by, I think it is very easy question, citric acid is produced by Aspergillus. Cyclosporin A is produced by Trichoderma, and statin is produced by Monascus, and butyric acid is produced by Clostridium. I check it again. Citric acid is produced by Aspergillus, is correct. Cyclosporin A is produced by Trichoderma, yes, correct. Statin, Monascus, butyric acid is option B is the correct answer here. So this is the correct order of the products produced by the microorganism. Then fifth question, which of the following is wrongly matched in the given table? So we want to find which of the following is wrongly matched. Streptococcus, so it gives a product of streptokinase. So removal of clot from blood vessel, so it is correct. So option A is correct. Option B, Clostridium butylicum, the product is lipase and application is removal of strains. So no, Clostridium butylicum helps in the production of butyric acid, not lipase. So because of this reason, option B is the correct answer, because they are asking the wrongly matched pair. So option B is the wrongly matched pair. See, option C, Trichodomus polysporum, it gives cyclosporin A, yes, correct. Monascus purpureus, which gives statins, it is also correct. So option C is the incorrect one. Then sixth question, match the following list of microbes and their importance. Saccharomyces is commercial production of ethanol. Monascus purpureus is sixth question, match the following list of microbes and their importance. A, Saccharomyces cerevisiae, so Saccharomyces cerevisiae is production of ethanol, commercial production of ethanol. Then B, Monascus purpureus is production of blood glucose lowering agent called statins. So with these two, we can identify option C is the correct answer. And C is production of immunosuppressive agent, it is Trichoderma polysporum. And Propionic bacterium sharmani is ripening of Swiss cheese. So option C is the correct answer for sixth question. Seventh question, the guts of cow and buffalo possess. The gut of cow and buffalo possess which type of bacteria? Very, very easy question. Option A, methanogens, because they eat plant leaves, so it has cellulose. To digest cellulose, it needs an enzyme called cellulase. So cellulase, the enzyme producing that organisms are called methanogens. So because of this reason, we are taking natural gas from cow dung. Eighth question, which of the following fungi contains hallucinogens? We already saw in the previous chapter what is my hallucinogens. So here, which of the following fungi will contain hallucinogens? It is Amanita muscaria is the correct answer. So Amanita muscaria is a type of basidiomycetes. So it is poisonous mushroom. It is also called poisonous mushroom. And it has hallucinogenic properties. What is hallucinogenic properties? It produces a toxic alkaloid, so which mimics the effect of acetylcholine. This is the previous year questions from human health and disease. So if you not seen the chapter, go and see the chapter, because these questions are repeated and have a keyword in that lesson. So Amanita muscaria is a type of mushroom which has an effect of acetylcholine. So because of this reason, hence they are hallucinogens, Amanita muscaria. An alga which is employed by a food for human being is. Which of the following algae is used as a food for human being? So it is chlorella. So we using chlorella in where? SCP. SCP means single cell protein. And then SCP. Yes. And then what gases are produced in anaerobic sludge digester? So we want to mention the gases produced in anaerobic sludge digester. So in that it produces CH4 and it produces carbon dioxide. It produces H2S. That's all. So this three are produced. So this three contained here. Option B is the correct answer. 11th question. A good producer of citric acid is. Which type of bacteria or the which type of microorganism will produce citric acid in good yield? So it is Aspergillus niger. Aspergillus niger produce best type of citric acid. Clostridium produce butyric acid. Saccharomyces produce ethanol. And Pseudomonas produce alkaline protease. So Aspergillus is the correct answer. Then 12. Microbe used for biocontrol for pest, mast, butterfly, caterpillar is. Which of the following is used as biocontrol of pest, butterfly, caterpillar? So it is option B. Bacillus thuringiensis. It is also called BT. Bacillus thuringiensis. So Bacillus thuringiensis means what? So it is a type of bacteria. So it has a protein. That name of the protein is cry protein. CRY. The name of the protein is cry protein. So this cry protein is poisonous in nature, and it is not poisonous. It is insecticidal. It has some insecticidal properties. So because of the insecticidal properties, Bacillus thuringiensis will give resistance to that pest, butterfly, caterpillars. Then 13th question. Monascus purpureus is a yeast used commercially in the production of. It is very easy question. Monascus purpureus is a yeast which produces blood cholesterol lowering statin. So what is statin? Statin is a type of cholesterol lowering agent. So it is produced by Monascus purpureus. Then 14th question. A patient brought to a hospital with myocardial infarction. It is normally immediately given. What they want to give immediately? So they want to give streptokinase. Option B is the correct answer. They want to give streptokinase. So streptokinase is an enzyme. Okay, it is obtained by some bacteria called streptococcus. And this type of bacteria will give streptokinase an enzyme. It helps in clearing blood clot. So myocardial infarction means the heart muscles, between these muscles there will be a blood clot. There is no flow of blood, so blood clot will be there. If you give some streptokinase, means the streptokinase break down, the streptokinase will break down this blood clot, and there will be a fine flow of blood. So this is the reason why we are using streptokinase in myocardial infarction. 15th question. A nitrogen fixing microbe associated with Azolla in rice field. So it is most of the time a repeated question. In Azolla rice field, Anabena is used. Azolla, Anabena. So you can memory like this. Azolla, Anabena. Then 16th question. Which of the following is an example of carried out biological control of pest disease? So we can use BT cotton, right? So 16th question, we can also use BT cotton, but here they are asking biological control of pest disease using microbes. So because of that, the most common method, very common method, is option A, Trichoderma species against certain plant pathogen. Once again I repeating, because this question will confuses, because option A is also seems to be correct, and option C is also seems to be correct. BT cotton is increased cotton yield, it is correct, but not only for cotton yield, so to kill the pest. So option C is not correct. Trichoderma species against certain plant pathogens. So it is the correct answer. Option A is the correct answer. Then 17th question. In gobar gas, the maximum amount of is that of. What is gobar gas? Gobar gas is the gas which is produced by cow dung. It is also called natural gas. So gobar gas, it contains maximum amount of methane. Because of the methanogens presence inside the gut of the ruminant animals, it gives dung which has more methane. 18th question. Read the following four statements. You want to read the four statements A to D, and then how many of the above statements are wrong. So you want to tell how many of the above statements are wrong. So 18th question. Colostrum is recommended for the newborn because it is rich in antigens. So colostrum is recommended. Yes, it is correct. Colostrum is recommended which contains antibodies, not antigen. It contains antibodies, so it is wrong. So one is wrong here. And then chikungunya is caused by gram-negative bacteria. Chikungunya is caused by not bacteria. Chikungunya is caused by virus. So it is also wrong. So two wrongs are here. Third one. Tissue culture has proved useful in obtaining virus-free plants. Tissue culture, we can use virus-free plants. Yes, it is correct. And beer is manufactured by distillation of fermented grape juice. Yes, beer is manufactured by fermentation of not grape juice. It is fermentation of barley. So because of this, for 18th question, option B is the correct answer. Because option B is the correct answer. First one is wrong, second one is wrong, and fourth one is also wrong. So because of this reason, there are three wrong statements. So it is answer is three. Domestic sewage in large cities has high BOD. What is BOD? So BOD means biological oxygen demand. So for 19th question, it is a simple tricky question only. So domestic sewage in large disease. So first one, has a high BOD. No, it has low BOD. In sewage of large cities, low BOD contains both anaerobic and aerobic and anaerobic bacteria. So it is wrong. And Last it is processed by aerobic and then anaerobic bacteria in the secondary treatment in sewage treatment plants. So it is correct. When treated in STP does not really occur the aeration step. No, it really require aeration step. It is not really require, it is require. So it is also wrong. It has a very high amounts of suspended solids and dissolved salts. So it is correct, but it is not proper answer for the first question. So option number B, option B is the correct answer. Yes, so 20th question. Consider the following four statements A to D and select the option which includes all the correct ones. So first one, single cell spirulina can produce large quantities of food which is rich in protein, minerals and vitamins. So it is correct. So option A is correct. Then B, body weight wise microorganism Methylophilus methylotrophus may be able to produce several times more protein than a crow per day. Yes, it is also correct. This fact is given is very important. This factor, option B, is very important. And then we can see third option. Common button mushrooms are very rich in the source of vitamin C. It is wrong. And a rice variety has been developed which is very rich in calcium. No calcium, very rich. So it contains proteins or iron having very rich. So because of this reason, option A and B are correct. So here option B is the correct answer. Statement A and B are correct. Then 21st question. The most common substrate used in distilleries for the production of ethanol. So very, 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 very easy question. For production of ethanol, we are using molasses. What is molasses? Molasses is a type of substrate which is used in the production of ethanol. So we are using molasses, M-O-L-A-S-S-E-S, molasses. Then which one of the following, 22nd question, which of the following is not a biofertilizer? It is not a biofertilizer. So nostoc is our organism, mycorrhiza is our organism, rhizobium is our organism. But 22nd question, option A is the correct answer. Biofertilizers are organism that rich in nutrient quality of the soil. But here option A, it is agrobacterium, so it is a pathogen of several dicot plants and it causes tumor in the plant, so which is not a biofertilizer. So option A is the correct answer. So it is not a biofertilizer. 21, 22A. Then 23, secondary sewage treatment is mainly is. So secondary treatment, in primary treatment we are releasing as a physical property, and in secondary there is a simple trick here. Primary means it is physics, secondary means it is biology, and tertiary means it is chemistry. Okay, remember like this. Primary means physics, secondary means biology, and tertiary means chemistry, because in the primary method we are using through physical method. So what is physical method? The method of removal of the floating materials and the under substrate materials, we are using physical method to remove. It is called primary. And in secondary we are using some pathogens or some enzymes to reduce them. So it is biological process. And in third it is chemical process. We add some chemicals like chlorine, ozone to get the water purified. So here the secondary statement is mainly is option D, biological process is the correct answer. Then 24, which of the following is mainly produced by the activity of anaerobic bacteria on sewage? So 24th question, it is an important and interesting question. Marsh gas is the right answer. So I explain what is marsh gas. Marsh gas is also called methane gas and is mainly produced by the activities of anaerobic bacteria on sewage. So here, anaerobic bacteria on sewage, we are getting marsh gas. Marsh gas means it is methane gas only. 25th question, an organism used as a biofertilizer for raising soybean crop. For raising soybean crop, they are using the biofertilizer as rhizobium. So rhizobium is a biofertilizer they are using for raising the crop. So which rhizobium means? It is rhizobium japonicum. Rhizobium japonicum. Japonicum. Okay, rhizophyllum. So it is rhizobium japonicum. It is a type of symbiotic association with leguminous plant root. So which increases the soybean crop. Then 26th question. Ethanol is commercially produced through a particular species of option A, Saccharomyces. Very easy question. 27th question. Continuous addition of sugars in fed batch fermentation is done by. So 27th question. You want to continuously add the take the addition of sugars to fermentation. Why we are continuously using that sugar means to obtain antibiotics. It is very, very important question, and it is likely out of syllabus, because this question, see, continuous addition of sugar, we are continuously adding sugars in the fed batch, in the fermentation is done too. Why they are using in the, it is a fermentation bed, so here the fermenters are there, here we are using continuously sugar we are adding. Why means to get antibiotics is the correct answer, but it's not given in the NCERT book. So note that the correct option is option B, obtain antibiotics. Then 28th question, organisms cause methanogens are most abundant in. So methanogens are not in sulfur rock, pollutant stream, hot spring. It is there in cattle yard. We know that in the cattle methanogens are present. So 29th question, read the following statement having two blank A and B. A drug used for A patient to obtain from a species of organism B. So one correct option of two blanks is, so the drug used for heart, no, the drug used for organ transplant. Yes, maybe correct. is trichoderma. Yes, it is the correct answer. See, for organ transplantation, yesterday also in human health and disease chapter, we studied that trichoderma produce cyclosporin A. So what is cyclosporin A? Cyclosporin A is the immunosuppressive agent. So in an organ transplant patient, if their body is going to reject the transplanted organ, means they are using this cyclosporin A. This cyclosporin A suppress the immune system for some days. So because of the reason, option B is the correct answer. 30th question. Which of the following statement A to D about organic farming? Which of the following statement was correct? So 30th question. Utilizes genetically modified crops like BT cotton. It is not correct. Because utilizes genetically modified crop like BT cotton. No. So it is wrong. Because it is genetically modified only, but it is not like BT cotton. So BT cotton is for reduce the pest only. No. Okay. Then option statement B. Uses only naturally produced input like compost. Yes, it is correct. Option B is correct. So in option B there is no C and D. So B it is neglected. So this three is maybe any answer. And we know that option A is not the answer. So because of A is not the answer, option D is also removed. So this two only any one answer. So straightly we choose, because here C is there. So straightly we go to D. Produces vegetables rich in vitamins and minerals. No, it didn't produce vitamin rich or mineral rich vegetables, but it gives new it gives freshly prepared, freshly plucked vegetables. So option D is not correct. So option B and C does not use pesticides and urea. So option B and C are correct. So because of B and C are correct, option C is the correct answer. Option C is the correct answer. 31st question. Which of the following is the wrong match pair of a microbe and its industrial product? So remaining three are correct, one is incorrect, right? So for 31st question, the answer is option C, Clostridium butyllicum. It is lactic acid, because we know that Clostridium butyllicum will produce butyric acid, not lactic acid, but other three are correct. So because of the reason, option C is the correct answer. Then 32nd question, select the correct statement from the following. You want to select the correct statement from the following. Biogas is produced by activity of aerobic bacteria and animal waste. Wrong. Methanobacterium is aerobic bacterium. It is not an aerobic bacterium. So option B is also wrong. And then option C, biogas is commonly called gober gas and is pure methane. No, it is not pure methane. It is maximum, it has methane, carbon dioxide, and some other gases is also there. Sulfide gases, CS2 is maybe also there. H2S, not CS2, sorry. So it is H2S is also there, hydrogen sulfide. So option C is also not correct. So option D is the correct answer. Activated sludge sediment in settled tanks take a sewage treatment plant is rich in source of aerobic bacteria. So option D is the correct answer. The 33rd question. A common biocontrol agent for the control of plant disease. Which is the common biocontrol agent which is used for control of plant disease? Is option D, trichoderma. So most of the question for biocontrol agent, we are using trichoderma as a biocontrol agent for the control of plant disease. And then 34th question, the common nitrogen fixer in paddy field is. So most of the time they are asking with the paddy field. So the common nitrogen fixer in paddy field is azospirillum. So very, 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 very important, azospirillum. So it is most of the time asked in the neat questions. The common nitrogen fixer for paddy field, only for paddy, it is azospirillum. Which of the following, 35th question, which of the following is not used in organic farming? So Glomus earthworm, oscillatoria, snail. So 35th question, the correct answer is, I think, snail. Because in snail, there is no any job for snail. There is no any job for organic farming. Glomus they use, earthworm they use, oscillatoria they use. But snail, there is no correct reason for using snail in organic farming. And 36th question, an example of endomycorrhiza. An example of endo means inside. So the example of endomycorrhiza is nothing, it is glomus. So glomus is an endomycorrhiza. It is a symbiotic association with the plant. So okay, it is a fungi, it is symbiotic associated with the plant. So it absorbs phosphorus from the soil. It absorbs phosphorus from the soil and it passes to the plant. So because of the reason, the plant is doing symbiotic relationship with glomus. Then 37th question, which of the following pair is wrongly matched? 37th question, wrongly matched. Alcohol, nitrogenase, it is wrong. So option A is the correct answer. Fruit juice, tactile, detergents, all it is correct. Then 38th question, which of the following is not used as a biopesticide? So for 38th question, it is used as biopesticide, trichoderma harzanium. Nucleopolyhydrovirus is also used as a biopesticide, but Xanthomonas campestris, it is not used as a biofertilizer. Because you can also see the natural method of pest and pathogen is involved in the use of virus, bacteria, and other insects, right? But what is this? Means it is not a correct one, so it is not used as a biopesticide. 39th question, trichoderma harzanium has proved a useful microorganism for harzanium. Harzanium is used as a useful organism for biological control of soil borne plant. soil borne plant pathogens. So it is a control for soil borne plant pathogens. 40th question, nitrogen fixation is in root nodules of alnus is brought by, nitrogen fixation in root nodules in alnus is brought by, it is nothing but Frankia. What is Frankia? So here you can see the Frankia is a microbe symbiont with new root nodules of several non-legume plant. So such examples are Casinuria and Alnus. So both Rhizobium and Frankia are free living in soil, but symbiont can fix atmospheric nitrogen. So because of the reason for Alnus, Frankia is the correct answer. And then 41st question, which of the following proved effective for biological control of nematodal disease? Nematodal disease, they are asking. Nematodal disease in plant. So 41st question, option A is not correct. Option B is the correct answer. C is not, D is not. So option B is the correct answer. Pestilomyces leucinus is the correct answer. So which is a nematodal disease. 42nd question, probiotics are, what is probiotics? So nothing, probiotics are live microbial food supplement. We are using a microbe which is in a living form, and we are taking that microbes which produce antibiotics inside our body, and that type of microbes are good for our health. Like curd, some pure curd is also called probiotic curd. You can also see in the advertisement, they are saying that probiotic curd. So because probiotic means they contain living biological agent as microorganisms. Which of the following pair is longly matched? Yeast is ethanol, correct. Streptomyces, antibiotic cut, correct. Coliform vinegar, methanogen gober gas. Methanogen gober gas carrier, but coliform is not vinegar. So 43rd question, option C is the correct. What is coliform bacteria? Coliform bacteria is commonly a bacteria, is an indicator of a sanitary quality of food. So we already studied in class 9th standard about coliform bacteria. It is found in the bathroom. Then 44th question, duff kept overnight in warm weather becomes soft and spongy because of the process called fermentation. So very, very easy question. 44B, fermentation. 45th question, which of the following pair is not correctly matched? So option A is correctly matched because see, option A is antiseptococcus antibiotics, spirulina is a single cell protein, rhizobium is a biofertilizer. Option B, serratia, drug addiction. What is serratia? Serratia is a harmful human pathogen. It is caused urinary tract infection. UTI, it is urinary tract infection. It is caused by serratia, but it is not drug addiction. So because of that reason, 45th question, option B is the correct answer. 46th question, the most thoroughly studied of the known bacteria plant interaction is the, so cyanobacterial symbiosis with some aquatic ferns. Oh no, it is not correct. Gall formation in certain angiosperm by agrobacterium. So there is a formation of gall, so it is correct. So nodulation of Sebania stems of nitrogen fixing bacteria. No, Sebania stems are not formed in the nitrogen fixing bacteria. And plant growth stimulation by phosphate solubilizing bacteria. So it is also not correct. So here correct is option B, gall formation. 46th question, option B is the correct answer. 47th, the major component of Gobern gas is methane. Major component they are asking, it is methane. 48th question, during anaerobic digestion of organic waste, such as in producing biogas, which of the following is left undegraded? So 48th question, lignin is a complex polymer. So it is phenyl propane. It has phenyl propane as a unit. Phenyl propane is polymerized to form lignin. So lignin is where is found. So it is a resistant for microbial degradation. So because of this reason, for 48th question, option B is the correct answer. 49th question, which bacteria is utilized in gober gas plant? Which bacteria? It is methanogens. So 49, option A is the correct answer. Then 50th question, during the formation of bread, it becomes porous due to the release of CO2 by the action of yeast is the correct answer. Option A. 50th question, option A is the correct answer. For 51st question, which of the following is a pair of biofertilizers? So 51, a pair of biofertilizer, azole and BGA. Yes, it is both are biofertilizer. No stock and legume, it is not. Rhizobium is yes, but grass is not. Salmonella is not, but E. coli is not. So because of the reason, option A is the correct answer. 51, option A. 52, spoilage of oil can be detected by which fatty acid? Which fatty acid can be used as spoilage of oil? So option D, erucic acid. So what is erucic acid? Erucic acid is unsaturated fatty acid. So it is used as a binder for oil paint. So using as a binder for oil paint. So it is also used for the checking of spoilation of oil. 53rd question, which aquatic fern is used to increase the yield in paddy crop? We already studied, I think. For 53rd question, the correct answer is option A, azolla. Okay. Then 54th question, which of the following is used as to manufacture of ethanol from starch? For manufacture of ethanol from starch, we need Saccharomyces, the correct answer. 55th question, which of the following fern is an excellent biofertilizer? So excellent biofertilizer means azolla is here, is an excellent biofertilizer. Other three are not an excellent biofertilizer, not a biofertilizer. Which of the following is a non-symbiotic fertilizer? We need non-symbiotic, so it is Azotobacter. We already studied that Azotobacter forms only a free living, so Azotobacter is free living bacteria. And then 37th question, Saccharomyces cerevisiae, yeast is used in the industrial production of, yeast is used in the industrial production of ethanol. Ethanol is the correct answer. So 57th question, option B is the correct answer. 58, farmer have reported 50% higher yield of rice by using which of the following fertilizer? So it is using of Azolla pinnata, they are using the 50% higher yield. Which of the following microorganism is used for the production of citric acid in industries? So for citric acid industry, they are using aspergillus niger. Aspergillus niger, it is produce more citric acid. And then biological control component is central to advanced agricultural production. Which of the following used as a third generation pesticide? So insect repellent, it is no. Organophosphate and carbamates, it is also not correct. And then pathogens is also not correct. And pheromones, yes, correct answer is pheromones. So what is pheromones? Pheromones are the volatile chemicals. So for example, we are using some volatile chemicals like that. They are using lepidopteran pheromones, which is used as a pesticide, which has very high volatile property. 61st question. The biofertilizers are, what are biofertilizers? Biofertilizer, anabena and ozola. And so for 62nd question, Goberga's contains mainly, so they are asking mainly, so for CH4 is also there, CO2 is also there, so option D is the correct answer. So Goberga's contains CO2 and CH4. Then 53, cochineal insects have proved very useful for, what is cochineal insects, what is meant by cochineal insects? Cochineal insects are, it is a type of herbivore. So cochineal insects is the herbivore, natural herbivore. So 63rd question, it is used to the prevention of cactus. Extensive growth of opuntia. We know that, what is opuntia? Opuntia means it is like this cactus. So here the strings are there. So it is called opuntia. So it is like cactus. So this opuntia, so for the extensive growth of opuntia in Australia, they are using cochineal insect. So it is a herbivore which feeds on this, and it is cactus prevention. And then 54th question, when a rubber predator is applied on the other pathogen organism to control them, this type of process is called, very easy question, this type of process is called biological control. So a natural predator we are going to use to control the organism means it is biological control. 65th question, citric acid is produced by, we know the very very easy question, citric acid is produced by Aspergillus niger. Yes, 65th question, option C is the correct answer. Then 66th question, roteon is, what is meant by roteon? Roteon means it is a natural insecticide. So it is obtained from the roots of some plant called derry. So it is calm for cold-blooded animals and harmless for warm-blooded animals. So because of the roteon, so this character, it is a natural insecticide. So this is a natural insecticide which causes for only cold-blooded, not for warm-blooded animals. Maybe this question is also asked. 67th question, the organism used for alcohol fermentation, it is Saccharomyces, very easy question. 68th question, it is not an easy question, it is a repeated question. So that 68th question, the major difficulties in the biological control of insect pest is that, it is a method of less effective, no. The practical difficulty of introducing the predator in specific areas, that is not a major difficulty. The predator develops a preference to other diet, and it is not. The predator does not survive when transferred to a new environment, that is correct. So option D is the correct answer. Then 69th question, biological control of agriculture pest like chemical method. So 69th question, what is this type of method is called? It is self-perpetuating. What is meant by self-perpetuating means? It is a type of, it is a type of self-perpetuation method in which the animals are employed by man to eat up the insect plants like aphids, etc. For 17th question, in cheese manufacture, the microorganisms are important for the cheese manufacture, which of the following microorganism is very important for cheese? It is option D is the correct answer, both soaring and ripening process. I think it is clear. And for 71st question, which of the following species does not have the ability to fix nitrogen in atmosphere? 71st question, option A, B, C are correct, because these three are nitrogen fixing bacteria, and Spirogyra, it is not a nitrogen fixing bacteria because it does not have heterocyst. What is heterocyst? Give in the comment box. 72nd question, which of the following statement is correct? So legumes can fix nitrogen only through the specialized bacteria living in their roots. Yes, it is correct. Legume fix nitrogen independently of the it is wrong. Legume fix nitrogen only through the specialized bacteria living in their leaves, not leaves. So it is wrong. So legumes are incapable of fixing nitrogen, so it is also wrong. So option A is the correct answer. 73rd, so that's all, we completed. So 72 questions from microbes in human welfare. So this is the answer key. You can check this answer key. You can take a screenshot here and see the answers, it is correct or not. Yes, we successfully completed two chapters, microbes and human welfare, as well as human health and disease. The link for the two parts of video, human health and disease, are given in the description box, and at the last also it is given. So don't forget to check that questions also, because that is a very important lesson for term 2 board exam as well as NEET. So study more. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon and the all option, then only you will get the instant notification of my upcoming videos. Study, practice and analyze. So study, practice and analyze. This is the technique to achieve in NEET exam. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.